Hey, welcome back to the channel. This is Skip Barber at Belle Isle in Detroit. This is a top split race, strength of field 29.16, which is pretty high. The Skip Barber splits have been pretty weak the last couple of weeks, so good to see some participation back. We are in car number 6. We qualified 7th. Some heavy hitters in this one. Let's see how we do against them.
P7, 15
Here
laps.
We go.
Be ready. Let's go.
The walls are some of the toughest things here. Obviously. This first time down the long straight here into this turn can be a massacre.
Car right. Clear right. All right, Patrick. Decent start. We can build something from here.
I'm gonna make sure that Hideki doesn't get gapped. We didn't get a good run out of there, so we can't pass him. So we're gonna have to make a run down the finish line straight, or the first straightaway after turn one. Quite a bit of time there, so that's going to be all over us. Alright, so we need to rejoin this group before we get dropped. The tires to come up to temperature.
No, you're hitting the wall of my screen every corner. Right.
Net code, honest.
Incident in turn 7. Looks like it's right.
Good driving.
Alright, that helped us a bit.
Yeah, that's pretty shit,
I must admit. Yeah, I'm gonna take my bed.
Whoever's out front has got a big gap now. But it brought us back to the group, so I'm thankful for that.
Right, 2 seconds, this should be great.
Run away!
The leader's just done a 144.57. P5.
That wall hit was bad. I think we got some damage from it.
That's a shame, man.
Good price. Yeah, even though we're in tow, we're kind of losing a little bit of time. I don't know. The damage looks like.
Gap to Irwin behind is now 1.0.
The fucking echo, man.
The leader has just done a 144.00. The gap in front is now 1.0 seconds. That lap was a 144.36.
Slightly better run. Not really reeling them in though.
Incident in turn 7.
Not sure why I shifted down there. Best to avoid the curb there, so then it slows you down. Yeah, I lose a lot of time through that sector. Sector 5.
The leader has just done a 143.64. The lap time was at 143.92.
Kind of okay here in this sector. One is manageable, two is okay. But it looks like Carl and Sam have dropped Hideki. Managed to get by, we're not gonna reel them in, so no huge rush to try to get them. Even if we could, it's not like we're really pressuring them right now.
Fastest lap for Devantier, 143.10.
Should have the drive to make it.
Car left.
Hopefully he doesn't kill us.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Come on, Patrick. Nicely done.
Sure we can get away from him though.
B4.
Too much curve. Glenn's coming back at us.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
Alright. Hopefully he won't try to pass us down the straight. We can get a run.
New fastest lap for Devantier, 143.10.
Yeah, that was crap. He's bouncing off the wall.
Just done a 143.15. That's a new fastest lap for Devantier, 143.05. Your lap time was 144.04. Okay, Patrick, your lap times are pretty consistent. Car right. Clear right. Come on, don't let him get away.
Oh, baby.
That all that did was cost us time.
Left side. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Good move, mate.
Watch out, yeah.
Sore ankle.
All right, so now
the guy ahead has just done a 142.86.
Just less than great.
Halfway home, fuel looks good. You've just done a 144.89. On your right. Clear right. Come on, back left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left.
Normally I wouldn't fight somebody that hard, but like... just need to be a little careful because Kevin's going to catch us too. We keep dicking around. Now him and Glenn can fight, hopefully. Little time there.
Might keep us safe. Levantia ahead is increasing. It's now 9.2.
If we can survive down the straightaway, then I think Hideki might attack Glenn. Which would give us a little bit of a gap to get away from.
Behind is now 0.8.
Still too close. Best lap yet, but not enough gap.
Levantia is now in the lead.
Shake these guys. They need to fight a little bit.
Smooth, no mistakes. They're faster than us in two, turn 14. New fastest lap for Levantia, 142.75. The guy behind has just done a 143.03.
He's going for it. It's too late on the brakes.
Marty, you just cleaned that inside corner.
Touch it.
Oh boy, he's all over us. Quicker here for sure. I think we're just slowing down much earlier, but I'm not confident getting it stopped on that off camber.
Go.
Ooh, what's going on up there?
Sorry. 2 laps remaining. That lap was a 143.09. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector one.
Flag, please. What's he talking about?
There's an incident in turn three.
That guy, whatever happened to him. Try to break a little later.
Please turn your attention to the lap count.
Yeah, let's see what Glenn does on the finish line straight here.
Stick to the plan. Don't be intimidated here. That lap was at 143.31. Car right. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear.
Now can we get him back?
Oh, Clear right.
You have kind of a bad line through there. I don't see us having the run on him. We lost it there.
Good racing, guys.
So here are the results of that race. We were car number 6, qualified 7th. And we ended up in 5th place. Thought we could get 4th, but Glenn was really pushing towards the end and got it by us. That's unfortunate. Belle Isle is pretty good for safety rating. We gained 0.23, 0 incidents. And we got a little bit of iRating as well, so 24. Very happy with that race. If you like what you saw, consider subscribing to the channel. Give the video a like. Leave some comments. We'll see you next time.